This is a great beginner project. So you have small face pads with seed stitch or the checkered pattern, and you can also make a big version.